This video is brought to you by Mobivation. In this video, you'll learn how to change your passcode settings on your iPhone. There are two types of passcodes available for the iPhone, fingerprint or alphanumeric. If you have an iPhone 5S or newer, you have the ability to set up Touch ID. This feature uses your fingerprint to unlock your phone, use Apple Pay, and make purchases in the iTunes or App Store. Let's start by going to the Touch ID and passcode settings. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap Touch ID and Passcode. If you have a passcode set up, you'll need to enter it now. The first block of options on the Touch ID and Passcode settings is what you would like to use the fingerprint scanner for. iPhone Unlock is to unlock your iPhone from the lock screen. Apple Pay is to use your fingerprint to verify Apple Pay purchases from your mobile wallet. iTunes and App Store is to use your fingerprint to verify purchases on those sites. The next block of options are to add fingers. To add an additional finger to the list, tap Add a Fingerprint and follow the on-screen prompts. Below the fingerprint options are two options for a typed passcode. You can turn passcode off, but notice that your Apple Wallet cards will be removed from your device for security reasons. You can change the passcode by tapping Change Passcode. Enter your old passcode to change it. On this next screen, you can enter a new passcode or tap Passcode Options to choose a different style of passcode. You can create a custom alphanumeric code with letters and numbers, a custom numeric code with only numbers, or use a 4 or 6 digit numeric code. Back on the Touch ID and Passcode Settings screen, you'll notice you can change the requirements for passcode entry. If you don't want to have to type in your passcode every time you unlock your phone, you can change the settings here. Please note that if you have Touch ID enabled for iPhone Unlock, meaning you can unlock your iPhone with the fingerprint, you cannot change this setting. Moving down the screen, you'll see a few more settings. These are all settings that you can allow or restrict while the screen is locked. A green circle means that you can access that feature while the phone is still locked. To restrict access to a feature, tap the white circle. The last option on the screen is to delete all data from the iPhone if the passcode attempt is failed 10 times. We recommend using a passcode and/or Touch ID to protect your data on your iPhone. If you're like me and you get frustrated with the fingerprint scanner while you're trying to unlock your phone, turn off Touch ID for iPhone Unlock and just use a passcode. I like to require the passcode after 15 minutes. That way, if I'm using my phone frequently, I don't have to worry about entering the passcode every time. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Visit us at learnhowgroup.com to learn more. Thanks for watching.